Hi friends, today we are discussing a speech about greeting the day. Let's start our video. Good morning, respected teachers and my dear friends. The Quit India movement is also known as Bharat Chado Andolan. It was launched at the Bombay session of the All India Congress Committee, AICC, by Mahatma Gandhi on August 8, 1942. Since the movement was held in August, it is also known as August Kranti or August Movement. Gandhi made a call to do or die in his Quit India speech delivered in Bombay on 8 August 1942 at the Gwalior Tank Maidan. After this speech, Mahatma Gandhi, Sardar Patel, Jawaharlal Nehru and other leaders went sent to jail without any trial. The protest was initiated to demand an end to the British rule in India. The Quit India movement united people of India against the British rule. After this movement, a section of British started thinking of leaving India forever. This year, India will be celebrating 79th anniversary of Quit India movement. The day is celebrated by paying tribute to freedom fighters with national integration speeches and other events. Thank you. This is our today's video. If you like the video, like, subscribe and comment your feedback.